So the word for I is mo. But if you read that in another tone, there are a variety of words that have the same sound as the word for I. So you might be saying mo, which means diarrhea, mo, which means hunger, mo or mo, which means goose. So we thought we'd put all of those words in a little sentence to have a put them in a little story. 我, 天鹅, 同隻鹅, 土鹅园, 好土鹅啊, I, swan and the goose, after having diarrhea, are now very hungry. So that should give you an idea of how important it is to say words in the right tones in Cantonese.